I just remember the loudest sound I've ever heard. I woke up, I started panicking, started moving around my torso and looking around and just seeing bodies and body parts, pieces.
The devastating explosion had tossed the 23-ton armored vehicle like a toy, leaving the badly wounded Saeed Khan struggling to breathe.